and Roy Sumang. Mga alamat, those are legendary performances that we saw, huh? How legendary was that?
Very legendary.
Why was it very legendary?
No, it was a great performance from both those guys, going back and forth, big shot after big shot, grabbing ginawa ni Sumang. I was watching with some kids for the first time. I brought my neighbors and they were so impressed. Sabi ko, watch Sumang. Kasi maliit rin sila. Sabi ko, he's not the tallest guy, but look how good he is naman. And you know, he made some really impressive shots. Pero si Kiefer naman, yung best friend mo, medyo wild rin yung mga ginawa niya. Na kahit cramps na.
Yeah.
You could see he was out of gas talaga. And you know, he made big shots na grabe talaga. And honestly, nilagay ko nga sa Facebook ko, kuripot ako, pero kung magbabayad ako para manood ng game, si Kiefer papanoorin ko. Because I really like watching him play. Ang sarap panoorin.
Ganun ka nga kuripot. Kailangan yung player magta 38 points. Puro clutch siya. Para na magbayad siya ng ticket.
There's kuripot and then there's Charles Chu.
Babawi ako sa inyo. What? I'll show I'm not that.
Mamaya, patunayan mo mamaya.
Huwag manali.
Ikaw, Jai. By the way, we'd like to welcome back Jai Reyes.
Welcome.
Hibernate, nag-hibernate.
Oh,
these guys. Alam ko na, miss niyo ako.
Ako na-shock ako. Hello to you.
Yung episode babalik na dahil sa ginawa ko.
So, your thoughts, Kiefer and Roy Sumang?
Well, dapat nag 1-on-1 na lang sila.
Medyo nga.
Diba? Plus, konting mami, konting pesumari.
Pwede 3-on-3 na lang.
New Sam, Samos? New Sam.
Pero in a long time, siguro kahit na nung 5 years na naglaro, wala akong nakitang ganitong players of this talent and of this caliber.
Wala kayong salamin sa bahay mo?
Alin?
Yes! Go on, Mr. Reyes.
Ako,
sorry. You know I only have ice
for you,
Charles.
Thank you. Idol ko yan.
Love ko yan.
Sa ibang bagay.
Dito ka nga. Tuloy natin, go!
Sige, tuloy mo nga! Pwede sabihin mo!
Pero kailan yung huling game na may dalawang player na
30?
Above 30.
Si ano, Jeron tsaka Riri yata also have that.
That's right!
Yeah, they had that kind of duel also.
That game.
Hindi ko na alala yun kasi wala ka tinunod. Like what Charles said, it was a very entertaining game. Yung nga lang, umabot ng almost 3 hours. Sulit naman, di mo napansin. So, it's nice to witness these two guys go at it na last game. Sana maulit muli.
Okay. Susie.
The night before the game, I tweeted that na Kiefer versus Roy would be so fun to watch. Hindi talaga ako na disappoint. I was expecting Kiefer to get the upper hand in the matchup, but nung game na mismo, sobra akong shocked, lalo nung first quarter, ang laki ng lamang ng UAC. Ano nangyayari dito? Tapos medyo ang tanga ko rin. Sorry, I said tanga.
It's
tanga
fine.
Ko rin.
Fine. You can say that.
Na nung first half, sabi ko, off night na naman to si Kiefer. I keep saying that every time I watch him, magang third quarter, off night si Kiefer. Sabay pag fourth quarter! Para ba siyang werewolf, tas fourth quarter, full moon.
Actually, second quarter nag-start.
Oo, doon siya nag-start. Pero nung una talaga, parang nung problema.
Wala rin siyang makuha ball. Every time he had the ball, naka-zone na yung UAC. They change their defense. Pero, hindi nila tinuloy. Hindi ko lang bakit.
Oo nga, nag-work no? Sabay binago. So yun.
Kanina, before I ask Renren, so Renren and I were early. As always, no? Kami unang dumarating dito.
Busy pa kami ni Chuzi.
Sa parking lot. Wow!
Anyway, so nag-usapan ni Renren about Kiefer and Sumang, na, you know, both guys scoring over at least 30 points. Sabi ko, Renren, siguro naman, ikaw, naka-score ka niyan, di ba? Siyempre, Renren, steady. Oo, naka 30 plus ako. Tatlong beses nga eh.
In a row?
Hindi ko naman tinatanong, ilang beses. Tinanong ko lang kung naka 30, pero tatlong beses nga
eh. Bawal
maging honest dito. So, actually, hindi ko alam kung 33 or more.
Sinasabi ko eh! Kaya pag sumali kayo sa camp niya yung Keep the Dream Alive, magiging ganun kayo!
Ilan 3 points yun?
Hindi ko maalala.
Pero yung record, may record mo ulit, ilan yun ulit?
Sa PBA na yun.
Ilan nga yun?
PBA na yun?
8 straight.
8 straight?
8 straight.
4th quarter.
8 straight.
Wala lang
yun. Para, parte na yun. Anong career high mo sa Ateneo Alumni League? 6 points. Simpleng yabang lang, diba? Simpleng yabang. 6 points, 2 rebounds.
Fast down, anong kira mo saan?
Hindi ko na maalala.
Sige, alam ko memorize mo eh. Sige na. 52 points, diba?
Number one now, assist average per game.
Hindi, ito yung points. Ano ko alam mo? Hindi, alam ko. Diba nag 50 plus ka?
52 or 54.
Never powered
54. Oh my gosh. Ang haba ng...
So kung bilip na bilip na kayo kay Kiefer sa akin, ano? Kung bilip na bilip na kay Kiefer sa akin, Roy Suma, ang baba na standards ko. Panoorin nyo to sa ano, alumni league. Sa Xavier League, anong ano mo?
Hindi mababa. Sa Intervillage, marami.
Anong high mo sa Intervillage?
Ayoko.
Ayoko.
Sige na!
73.
Wow! 73!
Wow!
Tapos bilip na bilip kay Rabel at saka Sumang? Man! Ikaw?
Bakit pa ba ako pumunta dito?
Di ba na may sariling episode ka mamaya?
73 points!
Back to back, ah.
Parang natatapusin itong pitong episode natin.
Bounce off rin rin! Wala pa siyang
okay, points. What, how did you feel when you were watching those two guys? Talaga, sagutan eh. Shootout talaga eh.
Actually, nakikipag-away ako sa asawa ko.
Oh, bakit naman?
Eh, inaagaw niyo remote eh.
Pinilipan sa...
Oo, pinilipan sa... Mamaya na yung niya sa maliit na TV. Sobrang saya kahapon ng game.
Sobrang saya.
Kasi, two great players, pinakita nila talaga parang hindi lang sila hype. I mean, Kiefer and Roy Sumang, hindi na sila hype. They're...
For real.
Na totoo.
For real.
Oo, sobrang totoo sila talaga na magagaling talaga ng players. So, sobrang, yung mga moves nila, katulad na sinabi niya, pag grade school or high school players ang nanonood, even college players, talagang ma-inspire ka, you're gonna go out and train with KDA para maging Kiefer, Ravena, and Roy Sumang.
Sige.
Tama!
Pero I'm sure, habang nanonood kayo ng game, I'm sure, pagbukas nyo rin ng Twitter nyo, wala rin laman, kundi puro Sumang.
Ganun talaga. Okay.
And rightfully so.
Oh, total, binagit mo rin yung camp mo. That's your camera. Yeah. Sige, invite mo na sila. Yeah. Na sila maging mga future rin. Sige.
Oh. Keep the dream alive. May second module kami, pero may current kami ngayon, ongoing. You can go there at the Sol Green Hills, 8:30 to 10:30 p.m. every Mondays and Fridays. And September 1 na. September 1, may bago kami module. May women's division na rin kami.
Ayun!
Yes! Oy.
Sali ka na! Oh.
Gusto ko nga eh, kailangan ng point guard ng Lasalle.
Tapos ano, tapos sure ba yan pag nag-sign up ako, makakapag 83 point shots ako in one game?
Sure yan.
Gusto ko magka-cap si Charles, gusto ko mag 73 points back to back.
Meron na akong moniker para sa'yo.
Oh my gosh.
Meron na tayo.
73 points, only one person can do that. Charles Chu Manny.